new this morning, Centerville Schools is already reporting COVID cases. The district is reporting 9 new cases of COVID-19. This report is for the week of August 9th through the 13th. School does start today and masks are optional except for students and staff in grades K through 5 where they are required. 7 people are quarantined because of exposure outside of school. There are no quarantines due to exposure at the school.